few. Right, I need to actually put a gate in there, which I have no idea how I'm going to do that. I'll do that in a minute. Right, incubate. Yeah.
Request acknowledged.
It's costing me money.
I've got something for you.
Use
if you're interested.
Chain camera to take a photograph that includes at least two side terraces. Release the dinosaur. Right, is he up yet? Probably not.
Task. If you ever want to build a situation where these animals will truly trust you, then there are times when you have to let them run free, even when that means they want to kill, because that's what they need to do.
Right. This next bit is gonna sound a little crazy because, frankly, it is. But we are gonna encourage one of the dinosaurs to breach our containment grid. We'll then react and see if our procedures and personnel
actually,
are up to the challenge.
Yes. So at this point, I'd like to take back everything I just said about this guy.
Heading to collect the asset.
Oh, we'll quickly move it down. I mean, I want to... photograph two side Teratops.
See what you're going for. I think it needs something more.
Not to fucking worry. Right, Right, open gate. Do what now?
Okay, we have our runner. Time to tag him and bag him. We're using less than lethal, but remember, that dinosaur doesn't know this is just supposed to be a drill. So watch your back.
While I understand the need to keep our security as sharp as possible, this is not the way I would go about doing it.
You have a problem with how we keep you safe, Doctor. I'm happy to discuss it at a later time. Right now, we have our hands full.
Set to be collected.
Like us, different dinosaurs require different diets. Make sure to place the correct type of feeder in an enclosure. I'm a red meat man myself.
Every few minutes, discarding any leftovers. Feeders must be restocked.
En route to feeder.
Okay, cool. Why is he still asleep?
Commencing asset transit.
I need to build another one, don't I?
Delivery has been completed.
Oh, minion.
Not the job finished. True and square. Look, the thing is, we're still learning where our boundaries are when it comes to keeping these animals under control. God knows they're working out ways to exploit our weaknesses. Guess we'll find out who gets to the limits of our abilities first. Us or them. Ever vigilant.
And that's always been the challenge of the Jurassic Industrial Complex. Exploitation versus security.
Sturm defense.
The immense potential for profit and for violence.
Very cool. Hold on, they're dropping to get rid of you. So, nice, two dinosaur. Right, I want another one of them. Incubator, yes, incubate. $500,000. Half a million. Right, well, they're in now. I've got two. Okay. Oh, excuse me. So some new dinosaur. Fossils. New fossils. Yes. Incubate. Oh. Oh no. Shit, common cold. Medicate.
Adding to the list.
Get on that, boys. Right. I'm doing that, and I wouldn't mind having another one of them. 170. Okay, screw it. No way, I've just lost $500,000. Fucking fantastic. Buildings. Oh, close shop. Thank you. visitor buildings. New visitor buildings. Cloak shop. Nice. Right, I'm gonna have to get him to move in on it, yep. No, I'm trying to pilot it.
Asset collection request received.
Or is he ain't never gonna fucking wake up. Right, where's my pre-order skin? Like, seriously, where is my pre-order skin? Right.
We've some work you might be interested in.
Expedition digs like that, isn't it? It's easy enough. Cool. Got a trink.
No problem.
Asset transportation in progress.
This dinosaur, the Edmontosaurus, was originally uncovered at a site in Canada. I'll let you guess where. The T-Rex thinks these are delicious. And who's to argue?
Viability by 10% at upgrade outlook. Could do that actually. Ooh, we're not moving now.
En route to collect the asset.
Dinosaurs. So right, give me 2 seconds, peeps. I've got to quickly go for a wee and grab a drink. I'll be right back.
Asset in transit.
The security division owes you one. Without exceptional security, nothing else here would be possible. That's our mandate. And on Isla Matanceros, you're showing the rest of us how it's done. You're deserving of this reward.
En route to top of feeder.